so what's going on, Dreamers, and welcome back to Bramble, the Mountain King. I got my controller all set, so here we go. I don't think I'm gonna go as long as I did in the last episode, in the first episode, so we'll see how it goes, though. Maybe just to see how far I can get, I guess. Also, don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe so I can reach the other subscribers. Oh, okay, so it takes me back here. So there are checkpoints in this game. I see that when I like pause the game.
The Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
Bye bye.
Without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Yeah, he did.
He just wanted to find Lillimore and go home.
You know, this game also.
He had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Okay, so, I mean, this game kind of reminds me a little bit of Shadow of the Colossus. I've seen that play through before. I've never played it myself, but I have seen the gameplay. But. Yeah, it has a little bit of Shadow of the Colossus feel to it. I mean, Little Nightmares has this dark feel to it, too. Inside, I guess, too, as well. Okay, stop doing that. Okay. Oh, okay, so that little thing in the corner down there. That's a save, so that's where the checkpoints are. Okay. Interesting. Little house. Wonder what's inside. What is it, little guy? Oh, he has the key. Okay, so I guess I gotta go and help Matt and help a little buddy out. Oh. I have to roll this over. I'm working on it. We need to quiet. Got it. Oops. Hey. Oh, I wanted that little piggy. Yeah. He's cute. Very cute. I got the key. You got a little piggy. I got a little buddy now. Interesting. So now I have a little buddy. You little guy. Just go in there. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Who cares? It's go, little buddy. I'm alone again. Perfect. Oh, hi. nothing's happening. Okay. Hey. Okay. Oh, that was wow. Okay. I can't even put that into words of what I just saw. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. He just wants me to go down. Oh my god, hi. I see everybody just staring at me. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh. I'm sorry I fell. Okay. Well, whatever it was over there on the left, I can't see it anymore. It's fine. There's a bear trap just sitting there for some reason. Oh, God! Okay. I got killed by a bear trap. Come on, I'm so stupid. Alright, let's climb the tree. Down. I might have to. To the other side, I guess. Traveling to the other side. There we go. All right, cool. Oh no! Panda, they don't know me! Oh. Oh. That was intentional. I almost thought that was. Did that. Oh. That's, oh god, what is this? Whatever it is, it's dead. Hoping it's dead. I don't want it to be alive. No, why did I do that? Okay, I just died right on the stomach. Stupid. How many more ways am I gonna die in this game? Who knows? Running jump. A running jump. A running jump. God, what am I doing? Don't do that. Okay. It is dark in here. Jeez. Alright. Oh god, Okay. Okay. Oh god, I have to swim in freaking whatever guts this is. God, I wish there was a speed up button, but I don't think there is. Okay. I'm not good at the aiming thing. I'm very low. That was good. God, what is this thing? Slashed. Okay. Faster recovery time this time. Touch me. Oh yeah, right in the eye. Butcher is done. God, I wish there was a way I could wash myself off, but it's okay. Let's keep it going. I beat my first boss. Okay.
Ola wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago. Now. He had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Well, that wasn't the only thing you freaking got. You gotta go through a bunch of guts and stuff. Cool. Alright. Don't worry, little guys. I'm coming. Coming, little guys. Alright, here we come. And it's open. Alright, come on, everyone. Open the door. We can do it. Open the door. We can do it. We can do it. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Oh my god. A freaking bear trap just murdered me. I don't know why I didn't think to move, but you know. Whatever. Oh, don't want to trigger it. Oh, we killed one. No. Oh, no. Oh, man, that's terrible. Oh, my God, we killed one. Oh, that's not cool. Well, it is what it is. We lost one. Oh, he's back again. Oh, he's killing them all. Did a good thing and he goes and ruins it. Someone wants me to go over here. God, those poor little guys. Okay, well, I got taken. Another way to die. Come on. So I see, I had to go into the big room. Big memes. Definitely don't want to get caught by this guy. go. Okay. Into another checkpoint, great. Got me. God, there's a lot of them in there. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back around. Oh, there's so many. Another set right here, but I have to go straight, so. Alright, so I think I have to go straight now. I'm gonna wait for it to come back around just so I know what the layout is. So there's two there, there's one right there, one back there. My direction. Can you stop? I need to go. Climb, 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 climb. Away from him. I don't know what the heck that was. like a freaking reaper. My god. This game is freaking, like... It's a lot more darker than, Little Nightmares was. And maybe a little more darker than, Shadow of the Colossus. Down. Fall to my death, though. Okay. And down again. Oh, hey, it's these things again. Oh, I killed one. Okay. Got the big one. Okay then. Get out of here. Alright. Just wanna keep it going. Oh god, no, not this again. I got taken. Okay. So I think I'm gonna go to the first one. Alright. What is that? What is in this thing? The gnomes. Oh crap, it's coming for me now. Oh. Go, come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Ooh. Man, that was annoying. Sorry, gnomies. To do here. Oh, die. God, that squirrel looks so fake. instead of this one flying up. Who's telling me it's not back? This is like a freaking battleground. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to fall like that. It's back again. Back for some more, huh? Jeez. Why do I have to climb on this thing? It's so disgusting. Fall that far back, but yeah, then you go. Okay, it wants me to go in here. Oh, well, not in it, but you know. Oh no. Door just opens automatically. Nice. Okay. Yeah, let's keep it going, I guess. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. I know this is a checkpoint, but... Oh, there's a lot of pinecone guys here. God, jeez. Stop. Stop. Okay, jeez, stop. Gee, stop. Dang it. Okay, one more. Got him.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Warm stone heart. Twisting. Hey, buddy.
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared him the most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Okay. Well then, we helped the guy. Creature. Thing. Bing-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding- It's another orb. A little glowy orb. It's another one. touch it. Where is this one on a mushroom? Hey buddy, how's it going? I think I'm gonna end it here. Maybe. Maybe after this. I'm gonna end it. Hey! It's the sister! Oh, hey, it's our buddy. Right? Is it our buddy? Or he's just turned into stone. He's just turned into stone. Oh, okay. Huh. Wow.
Ule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely.
Okay.
At least he had found the stone again.
Yeah, at least.
And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Yeah, because that's how it works. That's how it works. All right. Wow, it's so beautiful over here. Nomi, I saw you, Nomi. I can't really wander anywhere. Oh my god, I made it to the. Oh my god, animals! Butterfly! Another butterfly! A deer! A couple deers! God, this game is so cute! This game is so well made! Giant freaking monarch butterflies, I think? I don't know. What are these? Birds. Oh, they're birds! Oh, nice. Man, this game is so freaking awesome. I like story games. I really do. Oh, hey, buddy. It's a pine. Porcupine? Alright. It's gonna be a pork. No, I think that's a hedgehog. I get to go fishing. I mean, not fishing, but I get to go in the water. Oh, there's fish. Talk about luring. Jeez. This game is so cool. Just making sure there's nothing here. Oh, okay. Oh, there was something here. Oh, hey. Cool. Where am I actually? I don't even know where I am. Oh, okay. Okay, so is this a Bewitched? I think that's like a reference to Bewitched. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm just gonna go with that. All right. Thank God I went back, because that would be annoying. Can I? Thank you. That witch game. A dark witch game, I think it. I don't know. It might be called Bewitched. I think I'm right on that. I don't know. I don't know a lot of the games, horror games, okay? I only know some of them. I think Bewitched is like one of the older ones. Yeah, I think it got remade or something. Hey, buddy. How's it going? I'm coming. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. No? All right, then. This episode's going to be a long one. I said I wasn't going to make a long one, but I'm lying to myself now. Oh, dandelions. Hey, big guy. It's good to see you again. Do I have to get the dandelion people to go to him? Is that my case? Buddy. I'm trying to get on your hand. Thank you. Thanks for the assist. Nice little flower hat you have on too. What's wrong with you? Oh, the older one. Okay, just sit on my head, why don't you? Oh my god, okay. Okay, little mushies. I need to go to the, over here to go around. I think that's what it wants me to do. That's what it wants me to do, go around. Hey, buddy. What is that one? A Loomis, okay. I'm supposed to go around. Oh, I have to duck down, of course. Of course I do. Okay, I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I'm not. I hope not. I mean, I did get that little statue thing, so I think I'm okay. Man, I really need to end this episode at some point. Oh, that's cute. Oh, kissies. Nice little kissies. Oh, it's adorable. Oh, what's happening? Okay. Just randomly dancing. Oh, okay. What's happening? And into the tree, I guess. Oh, the ball. Okay, I think that's enough for today. So that's the end of this one. Hit that like button, also subscribe. I have no idea how long this has been. I'll look in the editing. I'm gonna take a guess and probably be like close to half an hour, maybe. I have no idea, like I said. So that's the end of this one. Hit that like button, also subscribe. Reach 300 subscribers. If you like Bramble, then let me know in the comments below, because I really want to know. I like reading comments. So, yeah. Anyways.